knew this morning a new gas station will open this week in Sherman, and they are offering cheap gas in hopes of you stopping by. The Sherman Travel Center's grand opening will happen this Friday, so tomorrow. It will kick off with a ribbon-cutting ceremony at 2 tomorrow afternoon. It will reduce the regulation price of gas to $1.76 for 4 hours after the ribbon-cutting. There will also be giveaways for the chance to win a gift card, a cooler, mini fridge, basketball hoop, and so much more.